The amygdala is a pair of small organs in the brain, each about the size of an almond. The amygdala acts like a thermostat, regulating, amongst other things, our normal baseline anxiety level. As anxiety levels rise in response to stressors such as bereavement, work stress, or money worries, for example, the amygdala's needle is pushed up to the high anxiety zone. Under normal circumstances, this needle returns to normal after the event, but when the stress or anxiety you experience is relentless, the needle gets stuck at the high anxiety position. It becomes instinctual. The subconscious mind, which controls all the automatic bodily symptoms, thinks that this new anxiety level is appropriate and normal. But you know consciously that it isn't. It is as if the hard drive of your mind has been reprogrammed with new, anxious software. With this new anxiety level come sensations and symptoms of anxiety disorder, and maybe even panic attacks, phobias, and disturbing thoughts. So in order to reverse these changes, you have to reprogram your amygdala. Because the amygdala only responds to direct input, you require a method which addresses the amygdala directly, eliminating the anxious behaviour and replacing it with non-anxious behaviour. The Linden method does exactly that. It shows you exactly what you need to do today to remove the inappropriate anxious response tomorrow. And it can be that fast. Once your subconscious has this new set of rules, it cannot turn back.